this encore. ABC15 News at 10 starts now.
There's wreckage everywhere. There's no way anybody else survived this.
What caused him to crash? You're looking at the fatal flight path of a Valley pilot who died Sunday in Ohio, and he is not just any pilot.
As first reported on ABC 15, the man at the controls, retired Lieutenant Colonel Matthew Hayden, who spent years at Luke Air Force Base.
ABC 15's Nicole Valdez is there for us tonight, learning more about one of America's most experienced fighter jet pilots.
Well, I had a few minutes to speak.